Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Detroit. Was declared.
Civilian movement will be strictly controlled. The right to assembly is suspended. All electronic communications are restricted, and I have granted enhanced powers to our security agencies. In addition to these measures, all androids must be handed over to the authorities immediately. Temporary camps are being set up in all our major cities to contain and destroy them. I am now asking all civilians to cooperate with the authorities and rest assured that everything in our power is being done to guarantee the security of our nation.
Please! Madam President!
What?
Please? Many believe that androids are a new form of intelligent life. Do you have any comment?
That's ridiculous. Next question, please.
Okay, this is where you're controlling.
What can you tell us about the assault that happened last night?
The FBI raided an abandoned freighter in Detroit at 10:45 p.m. yesterday. Several thousand androids were destroyed or captured.
And we only have a few hundred?
Now combing the streets to ensure that none got through the net. We are going to find them one by one and destroy them.
Please!
Sure, what have you guys?
Please!
Has the leader of the deviants been apprehended?
The deviant that is known as Marcus has not been located yet, but we will soon track it down and neutralize it.
Madam President.
How many questions are there?
Please, what's going to happen to CyberLife? Will androids be banned definitively?
We're working very closely with CyberLife to neutralize all deviants. I won't make any comments about anything else until we've dealt with the android question.
Madam President.
Still more.
Please. Madam President, public opinion seems to be particularly hostile to the deviants because of their violent behavior. Can you give us your perspective on that?
The deviants have proved to be very violent so far. They have
only because you were first.
That they are a menace to society, and I have every intention of eliminating them. Thank you. That will be all.
So many people want so many questions answered. All right. Am I Connor? That's CyberLife. Hello.
Connor Model 313-248-317. I'm expected.
Identification successful.
Okay. Go ahead.
Okay, goodbye. Do these taxis have free Wi-Fi? Is that what that symbol means? My god. The future is crazy. That's a cool wall. Is that CyberLife? It is very big. So, I betrayed Amanda. Does she know I went deviant? Like, is she connected to me, or is she connected to everyone? Or, like, all other CyberLife personnel?
Follow me. We'll escort you.
Thanks. But I know where to go.
Maybe. But I have my orders.
I bet you do. What if I don't follow you, huh? That'll probably pop up as something I could have done later. What the hell?
Agent 23 identified. Connor Android identified. Agent 47 identified. Scan complete. Access authorized.
Who is that? Is that Tomsky? That's supposed to be a statue of him, or just person. Maybe. I don't know. Oh yeah, that's right. I'm here to free all these androids. There's like thousands. I forgot what I was doing here. You'll all be free. Wait, how can Connor turn them into deviants? I know, like, Marcus has his power or whatever. Voice recognition validated. Access authorized. Warehouse is 49.
That.
What about the one behind me? Oh wait, I can pre-construct the fight? Okay, that's cool. Kick him. Or punch him. And take his gun, maybe? It won't give me an option. I can roundhouse kick him. What is this? That would cause me dead. So I guess I gotta go with a dick punch. Alright. Let's do it. And good night. I didn't get this far. I don't know what I'm doing. Ooh. Nice shot. Okay. There we go.
Please indicate your identity and destination.
Agent 54, level sub 49.
Oh, wait, what?
Voice of RK-800 model recognized. You are not authorized to use this elevator. Please contact human personnel.
Agent 54, level sub 49.
Voice recognition validated. Access authorized.
Okay, I don't know why it gave you the option there. I thought it would have been like, Connor model, whatever. I gotta go here.
In 20 minutes. That doesn't give us much time. We've got to move fast.
Ooh. Okay.
Are you alright?
I'm really cold.
You're an android. You don't feel cold. Deactivate? Oh. I'll leave it on for now. I don't know. If people come by and see her, she's not cold, she'd be like, what's wrong with her? Why isn't she cold? I don't know, maybe that's an actual option. Ooh. These all androids are army. Now, is it a choice if I take it or leave it? Nope. I guess I'm taking it.
Come on.
Definitely gonna need to use it.
No, please don't hurt me.
Shut up on your knees.
What are we gonna do?
Kara isn't really a savior.
Catch that bus.
All she cares about is Alice. She can't really save anyone else.
I'm going to make it, Alice. I promise you.
She isn't really that skilled compared to like Connor or Marcus, maybe.
Don't kill me! I didn't do anything!
Shut up, I said! Are there many more? Just eat them like rats. The more you look, the more you die. Oh, we don't have to spend the night.
Okay, well, no one's looking.
Freezing my nuts off. It's gonna take weeks to clean up his fucking house.
Farm.
There are soldiers everywhere.
My God.
Come on, get moving.
Okay.
Hurry up, get in.
Can't we just pose as humans? What? Oh no.
We can't help him, Alice. The soldiers are everywhere. We can't just leave. They're going to kill him.
I have to.
Okay, let's go.
I don't know how. Getting ready for any combat.
I'm human. I just want to go home. My wife is expecting me, and we're going
to. An order to check all civilians.
No. No, please.
Find a weapon? Don't I have one?
Fucking androids.
Okay. Approach slowly.
Carol!
Shh! Let's go!
You didn't risk your life to save me. Where's Alice?
She's hiding nearby.
Car, you saved us.
Shut up!
We don't know how to thank you.
Go, before they see you.
Is that a Jared?
Alice!
Luther! I thought you were dead.
I was afraid I'd never see you again. I wanted to meet you at the terminal, but they caught me along the way.
Okay, we gotta go.
Come on. We're close, but we don't have much time.
Oh. Look the other way. I don't know how you don't see this hulk of a man behind me. Ew. Okay. I would have actually hated this if it was actual stealth, like where you had free roam. Stop looking over here. Okay. Run. Is that the bus? Oh, they made it out safe. Of course.
A checkpoint. We have passports. It should be okay, but you never know.
Maybe we should take the detour and avoid the risk.
We're almost out of time. We could miss the bus.
Yeah, but it might be safer.
Okay, that takes 3 minutes. Oh, we don't have time. We just don't have time. We gotta risk it. Calm down.
Just stay calm, all right, Luther?
We might have to fight.
Don't do anything until I say so.
ID, please. We do realize there's a curfew. Civilians aren't allowed out unless absolutely necessary. Where are you going?
My daughter slept over at a friend's house. We went to pick her up. We're on our way home now.
He suspects something.
Stay calm. Everything is fine.
You all right, little girl? She's trembling. Something wrong?
She's cold.
She's cold. We really have to get her home fast.
Sorry, miss, but we gotta be careful. There are deviants around, and our guys are nervous. You should hurry on home.
Thanks.
See if I didn't turn her off, or turn off her...
Hey, wait a minute.
He knows, Kara.
No, he doesn't.
They're gonna kill us.
He didn't give us the IDs back.
Don't do anything, Luther. You hear me?
They're gonna shoot. They're gonna kill Alice.
He didn't give us the IDs back. That's what it is.
You dropped this.
Thank you.
What is that?
You're welcome.
Did he give us the IDs back? Ah. Whew.
Today, November 11, 2038, is the day the android people rose up against their oppressors. We've been fighting since dawn to liberate our fellow androids from the camps. We won't cease hostilities until we are free and negotiations begin to grant us equal rights. There are millions of us, and we will stop at nothing.
I don't care about public. They can all go screw themselves. So am I Marcus now? Yep. That's a weird flag. Is that a hologram flag? How does it wave? Don't know. We'll just keep going. Run, Marcus, run! Oh, where did they all come from? That's right, we're taking this place by force. Forgot about that. Boom! Boom! Hop! Nailed it. Got you. Right there, perfect spot to shoot him. Do they really have like a 6-man checkpoint?
Stay sharp.
Hi guys. Don't mind me.
Shit.
Oh. Sweet. I wonder if you took out the camera if that would have mattered. Hello, everyone. Your savior has arrived. Okay, how do I convert you all? I guess he does have the magic touch. Probably his first time doing it.
Piece of shit.
Step back, Connor, and I'll spare him.
Sorry, Connor. This bastard's your spitting image.
Oh, Hank's back. Where did they get a second Connor? I guess they have like millions of them. Or not millions, but probably dozens.
The bus terminal. We've arrived, Alice. We made it.
Yay.
The last bus for the border is full. Ticket holding passengers only. All departures are suspended until further notice.
Shit.
They won't let us on. We're stuck here now. What are we going to do?
We could probably steal tickets. Find tickets or something else. Okay, let's look around. Maybe somebody left their tickets behind. Is this luggage? Oh, it's a magazine. Sure, let's read this. Civil War in Detroit? Yep. I'll just let that play around on the ground.
Please don't move.
Oh, they're scanning for androids, I think. I think that's what they're.
Well, you stole my little girl.
Oh, fuck.
Security! Over here!
Let go of me, Todd! Turning us in won't solve anything for you. You know that. You have your problems. They're nothing to do with us. When your wife walked out, she took your daughter away. You couldn't live without her.
Oh.
So you bought yourself an android. A substitute little girl. You thought you could love her. That she would make you forget. But nothing could replace your child.
I just wanted to prove to myself that I was a good father. She was wrong. But I fucked it all up all over again. She was right in the end. I didn't deserve them. But I miss my little girl. You don't know how much I miss my little girl.
Is there a problem, sir?
No. I made a mistake. Sorry. Good luck.
I still hate you, Todd. You hurt my baby girl. Where'd he go? Okay, we gotta find tickets. That was deep. Alright, they're still scanning. Yep, there goes Marcus.
Please don't move.
Hello.
I think Oliver likes you. Is she yours?
Yes.
No.
She's adorable.
That's it. Got the sandwiches. I called your mom. Let's get going before we miss our bus. You got the tickets, right?
Yes, honey, in my bag.
Great. Let's go then.
Is that just one adult ticket?
I'm sorry. Oh my god, I am so sorry. I was sure.
I don't believe it.
I don't know what happened.
You can't have lost them. Did you have a good look in your bag?
They were in my backpack. The envelope must have fallen.
Fuck. Excuse me, you didn't happen to see a blue envelope somewhere, did you? It has our bus tickets in it, and... Oh, never mind.
No. Sorry.
What are we gonna do? We can't stay here. We have to find a safe place for Oliver.
I'm so sorry, honey. I don't know what happened. They were right here in my bag.
Come on, Alice.
Security check.
Alice is my priority. Oh. I wanted to give them back so bad because I would in real life. But Alice is my baby girl. Where's the bus? Is this it?
Got your tickets?
Yes, here they are.
Okay, go ahead.
Perfect convenience though. Two adults, one child. Thank God it wasn't like a child and baby or different. I wonder if there were any other options. Or if those were like the only way you can get the tickets.
What's going to happen to that family and their baby?
Look, we're more important. We gotta get out of here.
Die because of us?
No.
No. No, of course not.
They just really wanted to leave. They'll be fine. They were just scared. We are actually in danger. At least I impressed Luther. Listen, Alice is my family, okay? She can take a little bit of pain. We don't even have any luggage. Are people not suspicious? I mean, that other family, they had like actual bags.
The situation is escalating towards civil war in Detroit. With our armed forces preparing to put down the android rebellion.
They seem to be headed towards the camps where the androids have been interned, pending destruction. Soldiers have taken up positions around the Hart Plaza camp. Authorities seem to be expecting a confrontation with the rebel androids here at any time.
I mean, you could see them right there, right? Right there is where you shoot. You shoot the leader. Hey, we got a cop on our side.
Freedom or death?
Yes.
Freedom.
Don't shoot. It's a cop. Attack! There's no way any of us are alive right now. Oh, I would love to for this to turn into like a first person shooter.
We've got to be fast and overwhelm them. That's our only hope.
We're gonna do this. We're gonna get to that fucking camp and free our people.
Be careful, Marcus. Our people need you.
Boom. Alright, let's move. Thank God I got computer technology on my side. Josh, what are you doing, man? Order your troops.
Fire.
I'm coming, Josh. Go, Marcus.
Cover me.
Come here, Josh. Oh, we got shot. Good.
Don't save me this time, Marcus. The blood we spill will be on our hands.
Goodbye, Josh. You're a good fighter.
Cover me.
Damn, I'm getting right up on them. Hello. Shit. Thought I would just shoot them. Didn't think I would, like, just charge at them.
I don't want to die, Marcus. I don't want to die.
And you shouldn't have come.
Hide here. Don't move till it's over, okay?
Well, at least give him a gun. Okay. Low risk.
Cover me.
Go, Marcus, go. Like I'm telling everyone to cover me. Good job, men and women, androids.
We lost a lot of our people. We gotta move faster, or we'll never reach the camp.
God damn it, Simon. Where are they? Cover?
Fire!
Can I get to Simon? Nope. Alright, let's try and get here. Gotta fire again. Oh, they're dead. What the? Is there anyone that can cover me? Yes, you. Why is it locked? Oh. Okay. Now, cover me.
Fire!
Nope, not yet.
Fire!
Okay. Go. Come on, Simon. I gotta save your ass again. Ooh, just made it.
Save me, Marcus. You sacrificed their lives to save mine.
Well, they should be better at fighting.
On my signal.
Stand by.
Follow me.
Oh, I don't like how it's a callback to the first mission.
We can't move forward.
It's like probability of success. Like every android you lose actually counts towards it. Alright, how am I gonna deal with this?
Stand by.
No, don't charge, that's just suicide.
By.
Is there another group? Oh yeah, these guys were here. Well, fuck, charge maybe? Okay, well, these guys in the back.
Stand by. Stand by.
You guys charge.
In position. For Jericho.
Ooh. Okay, 38%. Oh my god. Tanks?
For freedom!
Ooh. All right.
Your friend's life is in your hands. Now it's time to decide what matters most.
Oh no.
Him or the revolution?
Don't listen to him. Everything this fucker says is a lie.
I used to be just like you. I thought nothing mattered except the mission. But then one day I understood. Very moving, Connor. But I'm not a deviant. I'm a machine designed to accomplish a task, and that's exactly what I am going to do. If I surrender, how do I know you won't kill him? I'll only do what is strictly necessary to accomplish my mission. It's up to you whether or not that includes killing this human. Enough talk! It's time to decide who you really are. Are you going to save your partner's life? Or are you going to sacrifice him?
I got no fucking idea what to do. Connor's on the side of the revolution now, but Hank is Hank! I mean, if I save Hank, and if I fight off this Connor good, maybe I can still, I don't know. Oh, this game!
All right. You win.
Oh, shit. That was a very confusing thing. Which one am I? Okay. I don't think I could have converted them soon enough. See, there's something wrong about you, other Connor. You ain't controlled. Oh! You ain't controlled by a human. Oh, man.
Get rid of him. We have no time to lose. It's me, Hank. I'm the real Connor.
One of you is my partner. The other is a sack of shit.
How do I convince him?
Question is, who's who?
What are you doing, Hank? I'm the real Connor.
Shoot that one.
Give me the gun and I'll
don't
take care
move.
Of
it.
You could see how I'm like,
Why don't you ask us something? Something only the real Connor would know.
Where did we first meet?
Jimmy's bar. I checked four other bars before I found you. We went to the scene of a homicide. The victim's name was Carlos Ortiz.
He has all my memories.
What's my dog's name?
Sumo.
Sumo. His name is Sumo. I knew that too.
Sure you did.
My son, what's his name?
I don't know, you never told me.
Anthony.
That's my name.
Wrong choice, Lieutenant. I've accomplished my mission. You can kill me if you want. Doesn't matter anymore. Another Connor will take my place.
Oh my God. What have I done?
Did he ever tell me his name?